I know a lot of you don't like iPhones, but you know what would help you like iPhones more? Making them super tiny. Apparently, that's what Apple thinks because they're gonna be rolling out a 4.7-inch iPhone in March of 2020. At least that's the latest rumor through the supply chain of people who provide phones to, or parts for phones to Apple. A 4.7-inch device, what is this for? Little baby meerkats? Like this is, it's ridiculous, 4.7 inches. I don't care how big the SE was, you don't go down in size, it's ridiculous. 4.7 inches, that's like handing a half a sandwich to The Rock, okay? He needs more than that. Everybody needs more than 4.7 inches on their phone. This is like when your dog comes inside and just drops a little turd. And you're just like, you still pooped in the house. This isn't good, okay? I don't care how small the turd is. You're potty trained, go outside. Anyways, it's supposed to be retailing for about $650, $100 off the current XR, which is the proper size, being a massive phone. And it looks like it's going to retain a similar design to the iPhone 8 and come with 128 gigabytes of storage, a new A13 chip, as well as a single lens camera similar to the XR. Hopefully it has some of the XR features, such as portrait mode, which I would assume since the A13 is gonna be based off the A12, and the A12 is the chip that allowed the XR to have the portrait mode features, that it could actually work that way. And it's also expected that this would be a device that brings back Touch ID to the iPhone. Apple hasn't really killed off Touch ID altogether. You still can get it on iPads and such, but with the latest round of iPhones, you only had Face ID because the XR, which was the cheap option, just went for complete face unlock, but it'll be bringing it back. So if this is something that's interesting to you, you could totally do it. I think $650 is a little big of an asking price for a 4.7 inch device that's supposed to be the baby phone. I'm not a fan of it. Not a fan of the price. I would, $500, and I'd be happy with this. Apple, listen to me, drop it, drop the price. You know you want it. Anyways, what do you guys think of the new iPhone? Let's call it baby phone. The new iPhone baby phone. Curious to hear your thoughts down below in the comments. Hit the like button if you enjoyed this video. Get subscribed to stay up to date on all of our hot news clips. I'm Brett with the Baby Phone Channel, and I'll see your baby phones in the next baby phone.